that I don't know.
Yeah, I think she has, but she just wants to give herself one last shot at looking at them in a full
competitive
game.
Right, except that point I'm probably in that final. This could go anywhere. It's a long way from it as well.
Let's go a bit closer.
So, here we go. Let's see how it goes.
Don't let it in.
Please don't target. I'll take that.
Do you want another go?
Yeah, give it another go.
Let one in.
Here we go. Be kind. Okay, be kind. Always come in unprepared shoes. It's really awesome. But I got this.
Yes, please.
For women's sport and women's football, so it's going to be a big summer for you all. And I had appreciated straight after you finished the Euros, you're back into World Cup qualification. So the games are coming thick and fast for you all again, and so it's kind of keeping your bodies going. Oh, look.
Just that's to say really thank kind. You, we appreciate your support and hope to live with you and the rest of the country about this summer.
That's really sweet. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Charlotte wants me to tell you that she's really good in goal. She said, please.
Go on, come on.
All good now.